My name is Team McPluckton. I hope you're having a good day. Today, I'm going to show you how to get some mob heads. So the first thing you need to do, you need to wait for a thunderstorm, which we have. And you need to get a channeling one trident. And loyalty would probably be good too. So we are just going to walk around and try and find a creeper. Okay, so I just found a creeper, and with the channeling trident, you want to hit him with it, and then it'll become a charged creeper. So then you want to find another mob, so a skeleton. I do not have a skeleton head yet. And, okay, where'd you go? Yes, come over here, charged creeper, and then you want to lead him. Yes, come this way. Aw, man, and it did not get the skeleton. Okay. So now, we just need to find another charged creeper. I mean, we need to find another creeper. Okay, I found another creeper. And we are going to... Hit him with the trident. And we're going to bait him over here. And I saw a skeleton right there. This one should be easier, because we're not in a wall space, you know? I'm just gonna try and get him. There's a skeleton right there. So, what you need to do is you need the charged creeper to blow up the other mob. And this will only work on skeletons, zombies, and... Okay, and blow up. Yes! Okay, we got the head. But he makes a huge explosion. So, yeah. Try and get him somewhere far away from your builds, or, you know, that will happen. Let's just try and get this. Okay, I've found a zombie, but I have not found a creeper yet. I found a lot of zombies. Oh, a creeper. Two creepers. That's even better. Okay, get this guy. And it is possible to get more than... No, don't blow up. More than one head at a time. So I'm going to try and get two zombie heads. Okay, there's one zombie. And there is another zombie. And looks like we got them both. And two zombie heads in the bag. Very nice. And there is another creeper over there. So let's see if we can get another creeper head. Because there's also one right there. Let's see. So yeah, that can't happen. The creeper can't have blocks above its head. So it looks like the storm has finally died out. And... how did that happen? Okay, he's charged. And come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Come on. Okay, and then here's another creeper. And you want to make sure that... No. Don't blow up. Don't blow up. You want to make sure... There we go. That is a lot of heads right there. What I was trying to say is you want to make sure the charged creeper blows up first if you are working with, if you are working with creepers. So if you're trying to get a creeper head, make sure that the charged creeper, that he blows up first. And looks like I need to go back to base to get some more food. And I have been saving up a fair bit of beef, because that is my favorite food, aside from, golden carrots, I guess. I don't really know. But let's see if we can get one more skeleton head. So when that happens, you want to aim at something to re-evoke a storm. See? Looks like we have some zombie villagers over there. Okay, there is a creeper there. And one of the main things that Minecraft is flying in is its lack of mob heads. Like, why are those the only ones? Like, have a zombie villager head, a pig head, a chicken head. Like, all of those things have them. Okay. Trying to take you over here, Mr. Creeper. No, 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 no. Man. Okay, and the storm should start. I need another creeper, creeper, creeper. I need your charge. And it looks like the storm has finally died off, unfortunately. But it was not forgotten. That's a horrible choice of words. Totally forget I said that. What I'm trying to say is it wasn't a loss, okay? We got four zombie heads, a creeper head, a skeleton head. That means that now I will have two creeper heads, one skeleton head, and four zombie heads. That is crazy. Why is there a hole in that one? But there isn't, and that's weird. But anyway, when you break them, they emit this weird soul sand type vibe thing. But they're called heads for a reason. You can actually wear them on your head. Like this. Yeah. That is going to be the end of this episode. So I hope you liked it and I hope you learned something. So yeah, I hope you have luck in getting your own heads. And I will see you out there. So if you liked this video, leave a like. If you really liked it, subscribe. Tell all your friends to subscribe, because we have, I think, 34 subscribers right now, and we are growing, like, 4 every week, so that's, yeah, that's good, so...